sunny days like this, which makes construction work. Well worth being outside and in nature, you know? There's something about it. Everywhere you go, it's always something different. Whether it's mountains, flat grounds, pools, it's always something. And I like to savor the moment. Just going on these jobs is some of the most rewarding parts of working these projects. You got some of the most beautiful views that you can ever see. Unless you're in an airplane or on a mountain or something like that. Other than that, man, I mean, you can't beat this. You can't beat that at all. Like you can meet the golden sun and say hello. Hello, sun. See over all the trees, just wonderful view. If you think I'm not way in the air, woo, let's see. Oh man, I get kind of shaky. Oh, oh, and now it's wonderful. And this is one of the many addictions of working outside. Just one out of the many. Over the years, that's what you're gonna find out. You're gonna actually build an addiction and traveling and being on the road and just certain things that you like and you find that's intriguing to yourself. And, you know, you look forward to seeing those things on different projects as you go around and travel to these different states and countries and things of that nature. You always find something, you know, something that catches your eye, whether it's a beautiful view or just being in a different area with a different landscape. So unfortunately, we got a lot of our construction brothers and sisters going through this layoff period due to the coronavirus. Now, it is unfortunate. Nobody should have to go through a situation where you're going without money, especially if you have a trade or due to some issue that's not self-inflicted. With that being said, that's why for you guys out there and gals, it will benefit you to, if you have not already done so, get yourself a second trade. Get yourself a second trade. When I finished high school some time back, I had a goal. My goal was to get two trades under my belt and then go in for my major. Maybe something like in the medical field. Now, I'm currently working on that, but at the same time, I'm in the field. And this is what I'm talking about, being in the field, how it benefits you during times like this. If you have a trade and your trade is in need, high demand, like welding, pipe fitting, especially pipe fitting, in situations like this, you still have a job. Now, I got a lot of friends that went through the layoff process and still are facing that situation because the projects that they chose to be on was not exactly an essential project. Again, I've been busy since the beginning of this whole pandemic. A lot of my buddies are busy. As you can see, we out here in the field. Today is May 22nd, 2020.